dozen whitetails. Jacob's got a whole fucking...
Deputy Pratt always came off as a bit of a douchebag. But that doesn't mean he deserves what Jacob's doing to him.
The stories of John's fall are making the rounds. The whitetails are eating it up.
I saw some piggies heading up to Dansky's cabin. Bet they're trying to get a stash of supplies. Someone should head up to make sure he's okay.
Chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Thank you.
life.
Just gotta be stopped, and you just took a big old bite out of Jacob's operation. He's not gonna be very happy.
Look out!
Nice work.
I got your six!
Thanks for your help.
Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
There's a radio call from one of our patrols. Turns out there's a survivor from the Fang Center that made it to one of the bunkers. We should go see if he's hurt or anything.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. This is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, a Hall of Famer, a movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion.
Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the bliss. You need to get the marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the marshal get through those gates. Get the marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone.
Take it. It's got a pungent odor.
You're doing great.
Crush, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down. Look at me!
I can.
Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay there.
Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
We're supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of
feel like... Hey, nice to see you.
Happy to have all of us.
You helped make me brave again.
Laboratory?
Jesus Christ, deputy. I can't believe you got the marshal out of the bliss.
Your jail defense?
Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Hey, be ready.
Picked up by animals. Stay out of the north.
Another attack could come at any moment.
wanted to remind you not to disturb the angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde.
Over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Wanted to remind you not to disturb the angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde. how that's might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we can re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second.
Chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking
course.
There's
our target.
They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Dance. Figured it'd be more dramatic. Who's that?
Stop him!
Anybody!
Well, fuck!
Wish I could do more for you.
Worse.